was clear, the stars were shining, the moon came up, so quiet in the sky. The people gathered round, the band was tuning, I hear them now playing, coming through the rye. Dance all night, a fiddle and a banjo, drifting tunes seem to fill the air. It's long ago, but I still remember when I made you mine in Roseville Fair. You're dressed in blue, you look so lovely, just a gentle flower of a small town girl. You took my hand, you stepped to the music, with a single smile, you became my world. We danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo, drifting tunes seemed to fill the air. It's long ago, but I still remember when I made you mine at the Roseville Fair. Well, we caught it dearly. We'd rock for hours on your front porch chair. But a year went by from the time I met you, and I made you mine at the Roseville Fair. We danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo. The drifting tunes seemed to fill the air. It's long ago, but I still remember when I made you mine. The Roseville Fair. We danced all night to the fiddle and the banjo. The drifting tunes seem to fill the air. It's long ago, but I still remember when I made you mine at the Roseville Fair.
Hej då!
So this one's one that I wrote, and the first verse actually comes from a poem called Home Thoughts from Abroad, which is by Robert Browning. I got told off because I said Richard at one gig, and a lady actually found me afterwards and told me I'd said it wrong. And I could only apologise. So I think that's right, Robert Browning.
Just say R. Browning, that'd be fun.
Yeah, I should say that. But it's basically about how nice it is to be in England, which at the moment it takes a bit of convincing. But if you think of kind of the nice days of this last week, that's what I was thinking of. Not so much this. To be in England now that April's there. Whoever wakes in England sees some morning unaware that the lowest boughs of the brushwood sheaf round the elm tree are in tiny leaf, while the chaffinch sings on the orchard bough in England. Where I've been, I long for hills and valleys, no matter what I've seen. I've seen the pyramids and the Nile, and I dreamed of green fields all the whole while. and of the flowers that bloom on every bough in England. The one I love so well, who wakes each day in England while I bid my fond farewell, and travel from the place I call home, a long way from all that I have known. I'll always return to you. The sun sets on me, bury me in England, in a place down by the sea, where I can hear the waves on the shore, and I'll stray from my old home no more. I'll take my last breath there somehow.
Thank you very much. Cat's going to play a tune on.